Hey everybody. So as you know, my name is Keontia Arche and this is Blue Aura Healing, Guidance, and Tarot. This is going to be a reading for our Divine Feminines. All right, so all of our DF, Empress, High Priestess, energy only. If you in any way at all identify as a Divine Masculine, hunty, you can go ahead and get up because this reading right now is not for you, all right? Let us go ahead, you all, jump right into the reading. Let us see what the messages are the Spirit has here for you on today. Please do keep in mind, you all, that these are general readings, so only take what resonates with you and leave the rest. All right, let us see messages for our feminines. Okay, self-belief. Okay, beautiful first card out for our feminines today. Self-belief is the magic key that opens up a better, more inspired future for me. Okay. Sanctuary. In my inner sanctuary, I connect to peace, inner quietude, and comfort. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay. Even spending time to self and with self. Okay. Loving all on you. Okay. Loving from the inside. It is a blessing to give myself the gift of my own presence. Okay, that's how you know you love yourself. Listen, would you be with you? If the answer to that is yes, okay, then yeah, go ahead. Look for a partner. Be open to a partner, etc. But if you feel like you wouldn't even be with you, then you know there's some things that you need to sort through, work out, handle, etc. Right? It says, with grace, dignity, and strength, I grow into the unique texture of my feminine soul. So I feel like I'm speaking to a group of feminines who are, or who is in this energy of just loving themselves. You know, you are in love with all of you. You believe in yourself. You don't seek external validation. Okay. You got the Eight of Swords in reverse. You're not somebody that overthinks. And if you do overthink, you don't allow yourself to stay there forever. Okay. You avoid drama, nonsense, low vibrational crabs in the barrel energies and mentalities. You know, people who have that sort of mentality. So, the energy is pretty good. It's pretty light, okay? 222 was on the timestamp. You seem to be keeping everything balanced right now. If you've been seeing that number a lot, that's a need to keep things more balanced, okay? We have Eight of Swords in reverse. You're freeing your mind and letting your conscience be free, okay? You're freeing your mind. We have the Queen of Pentacles here. Okay. Let us see. Very stable, very secure, very grounded. Eight of Pentacles. You're a workaholic. Some of you are addicted to work. Okay. Hence this Queen of Pentacles and a challenge. Somebody may also be trying to get you off of their mind. Okay. You don't seem to be thinking too much about them, so they want to get you off of their mind. Page of Wands could be a message coming in from this person, the Hangman, because they're stuck on you. Ace of Cups, they have an offer they want to make to you. Five of Wands. This person may be a little argumentative, okay? So at times, you feel like this person wants to pick fights with you, and that's not something you like to do. We have the Seven of Swords. Seven of Swords is deception, envy, okay? Jealousy. So you feel someone is also a different way than they allow themselves to show to the world, you know, like someone is hiding their true colors or hiding their true identity only to be figured out later on. All right, so let us see. We have the Moon. Yep. Okay, you feel like somebody is being deceptive, or someone could also be trying to live a double life. We have the Six of Pentacles. Okay, you feel like maybe this is why the person gives you a little here and there. Eight of Wands, again, incoming communication. So this person wants to talk to you, Eight of Cups. You've been a little checked out emotionally. Like I said, not really thinking about them too much. Two of Pentacles. Two of Pentacles is keeping things balanced. Like I said, you could be seeing 222 a lot. The Hierophant, but this person wants to be with you. Okay, we have Taurus energy. Five of Swords. Someone may feel like they're losing you or like they've lost you. The Empress. Okay. You're a workaholic. Okay. Some of you may have your own businesses. All right. So, Two of Wands. I feel like that's what you're focused on. And now this person, they're coming towards you. This person has made a decision, a conscious choice to come toward you. Okay. Yep. Two of Wands and the Knight of Wands. Because they want to talk about something. They can't let something go. They can't get something out of their mind. The Star card, they feel like this is a fated connection. They feel like this is destiny. It's meant to be. So they can't let it go. The Chariot, they want to move forward, okay? Now, I feel like somebody could have found out that they were being deceived, you know? So them having deceived you was because they were being deceived or something like that. Four of Pentacles, someone could have wanted to hold on to them, you know, played every trick in the book in order to do it. And you said, all right, okay, Four of Swords. Yeah, again, you're resting your mind, okay, being at ease. Ace of Cups, and comes this offer from this person. Three of Swords, they're heartbroken without you, all right? Somebody that gave you a little bit at a time here and there whenever they felt they could or whenever they felt like they should is now coming back wanting to give you everything, okay? The Fool card, they're hoping and praying for a brand new beginning, hoping you give them another chance. Judgment card, again, this is a phone call, okay? Like this person has woken up to the truth of this connection, you know? Also, this person could have been aiming to deny their feelings. Not because they don't want to care about you. Not because they don't want to love you. But because of whatever else or whoever else. You know, that Five of Wands, that Seven of Swords energy. Okay. Card Divine Feminine. Thank you, Spirit. Messages for. All right. Mistress of the Labyrinth. My soul knows the way, and the only way out is through. The Patroness of Impossible Causes. I am miraculous. My prayers create powerful channels of possibility. Lady of the Lotus Born. Embodiment is the deepest bliss. My body was made for enlightenment. Underline the energy. The Mother of Imams. Love is my lineage and gratitude is my religion. Okay, I always say I have an undying attitude of gratitude. I feel you're grateful for everything. This person plans on coming in having a brand new beginning with you because they feel like, you know, you're their divine feminine. You're someone who has enlightened them to the truth of love and life. Okay, many other things with this Judgment card here. This person is going through some sort of spiritual awakening. Okay, focus on yourself. The same love you pour into others, give that and then some to yourself. Everything about you is perfection for me. I feel God made you for me. Okay. Person feels like God made you for them. Okay. We have temptation is of the flesh. Our love is of the Most High. I rise above it. Okay. I am working on having better communication. I will express myself. You make me so happy. Allow me to feel your bliss. This entire experience is nerve-wracking sometimes. Your self-love shows me you know your worth. Never settle. Don't stay away for too long. I miss you. Okay. So like I said, if you've been staying to yourself, you've been emotionally withdrawn, you've been pulled away from this, that is what they're wanting. They're missing you. They're yearning for your energy, your touch, your love. You are always on my mind. I have a hard time focusing sometimes. What's this taking his head up? Did I make you fall in love again or nah? Okay, person is in love with you. All right, wanting to get you to fall in love with them again. All right, messages here for feminine. Thank you, Spirit. We have harmony, okay? As I create, I will share harmony divine with love and care, okay? Authenticity. Who I truly am is good indeed. I am authentic in thought, word, and deed. By shining brave and true and bright, my courage now returns this night. Okay. And the underlying energy here is inspiration. Isis, goddess of magic, I ask thee to bring your inspiration to me. Ashe, blessed be, and it is so. Amen. All right, so I pray that this helps you. I know that it will. If this was your reading or you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. And if you have not already, why haven't you? Go ahead and subscribe. Peace and hair grease.